tonight in the Webb Center, an enormous discovery a very long way from here. Social media is buzzing about news from NASA today.
Scientists have found seven planets that are potentially habitable. And the shocking part for NASA, they are all orbiting the same sun.
Wow. News 5's J.B. Buono joins us live in the Webb Center. And J.B., NASA is calling this discovery remarkable.
Yeah, Pete and Devin, and they say this is the closest they've ever been to solving the age-old question in the universe, which is, are we alone or not? Here's the exoplanet discovery by astronomers made using the Spitzer Space Telescope. The dwarf star TRAPPIST-1 has seven Earth-sized planets in its orbit, and three of those planets are in what they call the habitable zone, meaning that we could possibly live there, as the planets might have water and even full oceans. One of these planets is in the sweet spot of the habitable zone, so much so that astronomers are wondering if there might be life there already. These planets are 40 light years away from us, which actually isn't that far away in the grand scheme of things. Researchers say now they will study the atmosphere of each exoplanet and determine if they truly do have liquid water on the planet's surface. NASA says the planets are closer to a cooler sun, so if you were on the surface right now of one of those planets in that particular galaxy most likely to support life, the sun would have a salmon-like pinkish color instead of the yellow-orange that we're used to, and appear three times bigger than the sun that we have here on Earth. Pete and Devin, another fun fact about that particular planet, it takes only 9 days to orbit the sun, meaning that the entire year would be just 9 days long. You would celebrate New Year's every 9 days. You'd have a big party every nine days. That might get a little bit repetitive, though.
Yeah, and your birthday, and we'd all be, you know, 400 years old and stuff like that.
A lot of birthdays in common. Yeah, that'd be a problem.
All right, thanks, JB.